morning, everybody. Happy Thursday. Remember we talked last week about how Thursday is the rude day, not like Tuesday.